Hey yo, what's up everybody? It's Hood Stunts. We back at it on a Kensington driving tour. Yes, I said we back at it again on Kensington on a driving tour. We just hit Emerald and Venango. I decided I wanted to be like, coming in from the back end to Kensington, which is Aramingo coming in towards Kensington neighborhood. And yeah, we took Venango. So we right now on Venango and Jasper. Venango and Jasper, everybody. We just now passed Jasper and Atlantic, Jasper and Clearidge. Jasper and Tioga. Coming down from Jasper and Tioga to Jasper and Schiller. Now approaching Jasper and Russell. Ontario and Jasper. We're in between the 19 and 1800 block of Ontario and Jasper. Jasper and Thayer Street. Winsley and Jasper. We on Westmoreland and Jasper. Westmoreland and Jasper. Willard and Jasper. Approaching Willard and Jasper. Got the construction cranes out here. We're making a left down, a right down Madison and Jasper. Now we're on Madison, continuing to Madison and Kensington. Everybody, Madison and Kensington. Making a left on Kensington. making our way down F Street in Allegheny. F Street in Allegheny, everybody. White gang. Down F and Lippincott, F and Clementown are now approaching. Making left on Clearfield. Clearfield and Weymouth approaching. Clearfield and Custer. We got Potter Street on the right hand side. We got a bodega on the right hand side. Got a CRV out here for you CRV lovers. Kinda crazy lifestyle out here. Some people get minority of the people get forced and have to adapt to their everyday living. Out here, every day. We're actually going to make a right on Kensington. Definitely got law enforcement out here trying their best on to, you know, move all the homeless people from in front of the stores. Because it seems like a lot of the homeless people and the people that don't have anywhere to go, you know, they branch right here under the train in front of these convenient stores. We on Clementine, we on Lippincott. Everybody, we just turned off Kensington into Lippincott. This is the street of Lippincott, just off of Kensington. We're now approaching Jasper and Lippincott. We're now heading on Kensington and Jasper. Kensington and Jasper. At the stop sign, we will be arriving at Clearfield and Jasper. Back under Kensington Avenue. We're approaching F Street and Kensington. Indiana and Kensington. We're actually gonna make a right down Indiana. Head our way up towards E Street, D Street, Water Street, and so on. Hartville in Indiana. Ransbeck in Indiana. D Street now approaching. We have a bodega to our left. On D in Indiana. Yeah, man, we actually gonna give y'all this driving tour, man, more common. You know, like, I understand it is starting to meet dawn later on in the afternoon where it isn't so much light out, but we're now on C in Indiana. Indiana and Rose Hill. Bodega on your left hand side. We're actually on B in Indiana. Bodega to your right hand side. on Kippen, Indiana. We on Ella in Indiana. We're now approaching A in Indiana. Watson in Indiana. Water in Indiana. Actually on. But we can't go down water. Got a roadblock. We on Lee in Indiana. Now approaching Front Street in Indiana. Coming down Front Street.